And now it's time for Rasta Peace Theater with your host, Rasta Man. This week, The Honeymooners, Episode 7, Scene 6.
Okay. When we last left the Honeymooners, Ralph promises Boss that he go golfing with him. Only he can't play golf for shit, right? Ralph go umana, you know how he go. So, Norton gonna teach him how to play. Just then, Alice come home, and she see Ralph in this fucked up golf outfit, and she laughs so hard she nearly shit on the floor. Now Ralph say, bang, zoom to the moon with ya. And Alice say, I didn't know they let elephants on the golf course. Oh, you're a regular riot, Alice. But now Ralph may be stupid. But Alice is an asshole. Alice is always complaining. Ralph, you and your hairbraid schemes. Like the mystery appetizer that was dog food. And the time Ralph say he the owner of the bus company. Or how about the time he called Alice's mother a blabbermouth? Oh man, that Ralph sure is pussy whipped. So, next day, Ralph is practicing with Norton, who is telling him how to address the ball. Norton say to the ball like this, hello, ball. And Ralph say, out, you motherfuck. But not like that, right? Because it's the 50s. But you know, that's what he meant to say. Anyway, Ralph's boss sprained his ankle and he can't play. So Ralph is off the hook, yes? No. Ralph brag about how good he can play to the boss's partner. And Ralph gets stuck playing the game with him next week, all because he got a big mouth. Oh, the music start playing and the moon with Ralph's face come up. Just like in real life. Oh man, the classics. Never die.
Rasta Peace Theater was brought to you by Irie Spring.
Irie Spring, now with the new fresh ganja scent.